Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Red Rhino Music again, bringing you episode 5 of Unravel. Last time we went on the mountain trek, and it looks like today we're going off the rails. So, let's get into it. I don't know if my microphone's picking it up. Maybe when I talk, there's like a noise in the background. It sounds like a machine. That would be my computer rendering last episode. Because apparently using Logic Pro to record the voice, Game Capture HD to record the video, and using Final Cut Pro to make the other video is a little strenuous on the MacBook, so. I'll store noise gate on this and see if it takes it out, if it is there. This is a weird, like, tone for a map compared to the rest of them. Like, the other ones are in, like, the rain, this one in the sun, this one's like a, like, damn dusk, or whatever. Dawn, dusk, one of them. Both look the same. Okay, what am I? Okay. I got it. But I don't. Because I need to bring this with me. Yeah, that's gotta come out. I think the whole point is that I'm supposed to move that. Or pull that. Okay, I don't want to go down there. I just want to attach Yarny. You're getting ahead of yourself. No, I can't even pull that back, so somehow I have to swing that with me, and that's going to be difficult. Unless this thing actually goes somewhere. Oh, it does. No, I'll come back. You're not going anywhere. No. No. Stop. Stay down there. Okay, come on. Boost yourself up. And we gotta sprint. That's not good enough, apparently. How the hell? Because I need these to be a trampoline to get up there. That's for sure. Then once I get up there, I pull it down. Tie on to it. And I assume I can... I don't even know. What am I supposed to do with this? Okay, I know what I'm supposed to do. I have to tie that down so it doesn't move. Then you use that and swing off of it. That's what you do. So however the hell I do that, I've got to do it. Okay, where did I tie that last time? Let's tie it onto this one. That is where I tied it last time. Okay, why is that not holding it down? Let's get a little wheel here, thing. What? Oh, I just screwed myself over now. No, I didn't. I can pull it with me. I can't tie to that. Normally he ties things to those. Ah. There we go, now let me up. Oh, I want a little more slack so I can swing. There we go. Alright, screw that secret. I'm not even going for that. It's gonna take too much time. If I go back and end up getting it, then I'll do a video of that. But I'm not just going out of my way for that thing. It's gonna be way too complicated. Oh, apparently the thing wants me to go for it anyway. Throwing me in the damn water. Okay, no. No, I don't want to go down there. I want to just move it. Oh, it wants to move with me on it. Oh. That's fine. Or did that thing just go? No, come back. Oh, there's a waterfall, that's why. I think I'm supposed to go on the roof, yeah. If I can actually get up there. Yo, Yarny. What's the big idea? Oh, I know what I... Okay. Okay, I'm a jackass. Let's do this the right way. Come on, pull it with you. Come on. Okay, no, we're not falling in. What the hell, Yarny? Grab the damn thing. You can't just climb onto that like you did last time. No, now I gotta tie onto this and do all this extra work. Jesus. No, I'm already being an idiot. No, stop moving down. Well, I guess it can move down. It's not a big deal. Get on it. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Not fall in the water. No, stop falling in the water. Okay. Get out from under. Okay, if you die. Can I tie a stupid trampoline to that? That's too much of an angle. No. Oh, of course. Let me just miss that secret real quick. And my damn log. Yarny, if you don't crawl up the damn rope. I better be able to swing onto that. Nope, of course not. And those two girls are just sitting there, or whatever, looking at Yarny while he drowns. Not trying to help him or anything. That's fine. That's fine. Why is that not opening? I guess I actually have to tie it onto this. Or is this too much slack? There we go. No! God damn it, now I gotta do it over again. I gotta go faster. Did I not just. Okay. Sit down. No. Am I on the boat? I can't even tell. Or the log. I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm not risking it. I hope I wasn't supposed to get on that. So it didn't look like it was gonna go anywhere. That's why I didn't bother. How am I out of a rope? I just picked it up. I'm supposed to go up instead of down. Uh-oh. This is different than the rest of the game. Never had to worry about jumping onto things at certain times or not getting smacked by things. Okay. That went way differently than I was expecting. Holy crap. a damn fastball. My god, where the hell am I supposed to go? I mean, I guess I could... No. Can I slow down the machine by running on it? Looks like the wheel's slowing down, I think. I can't tell. Maybe it's just I'm staring at it. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh. I guess that makes sense. Or not. Yo, Yarn. I understand the machine's bouncing and all, but come on. I'm trying to make a video here. Oh my god. Every time that thing hits the bottom, it like bounces Yarny and then his jump doesn't work. That's over. No, I don't want to climb on it. I guess I did something right out of curiosity for once. Normally it gets me killed. Yeah, no. This doesn't seem right. No, don't you roll that far. Stop. Hey. No, now you could go this way. Jesus. I'll go down slowly so I don't die. What did I just do? I don't want to push it up anymore. Come on, you just did it. I don't even know what I'm doing. Couldn't I just... Oh, I see. I see. Why can't I be tied on to that when that happens? Come on. Let's go, Yarny. Push the goddamn thing. my god. Yeah, see, that's the problem. I need that to be up. So I can't get from that to that. Unless I untie it and it will just all work out. Nope, never does. Game doesn't like me. What did me tying onto that have to do with anything? Like, how's it? What? How am I supposed to get on it? Like, wouldn't you think you have to tie onto it? Can't pull that or anything. The hell's that even attached to? I don't even get this. Like, what the hell? Why can't I pull it this way? What, Yarny, you jackass? Oh, now it lets me be tied onto it. Really? Why couldn't I do that last time? Oh, it's still not even gonna... There we go. You could climb onto that object, Yarny. What the hell? What am I missing? Oh, nothing. Okay, no, 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 I'm not doing it. Well, that's that. What the hell? You already took about 7 months to tie that knot. What the hell? Where am I even supposed to go? I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to do with that. Like, I can't, like, tie it and make a trampoline or anything. Like, what am I gonna do with this? See, look, it's not even a trampoline or anything to get out of the way. No. Stop. Stop. Grab it. Yarny, you douchebag. I was pulling on it. He didn't want to bring it with him. My God. There you go, jackass. How the hell do I get up there? Oh, great. This is gonna be a long ass video. Yarny, god damn it. Oh my god. What the hell? Finally. This goddamn swing. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Well, how the hell? How am I even supposed to weigh that side down? This literally makes zero sense. Like, I can't keep this side weighed down. So if I move over here, it's just gonna move back. Doesn't make any sense. And I can't run fast enough. Like, there's no sprint button. And I can't grab onto that either. Whew. Alright guys, that's it for this video. It was a long one because I'm stupid, so. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.